The guitar is basically a vehicle to be able to express feelings of anxiety, feelings of anger, feelings of passion, feelings of love, feelings of excitement, feelings of violence, feelings of sex. I mean, it's all these different kind of emotions are, for me, very well expressed through the guitar. If it was something that I really wanted to talk about or yell about or scream about or whisper about or whatever, it's easier for me to do it with a guitar than it is to do it, you know, through the spoken word, you know.